Was that where I find the murder site? It could not be opened on the side. had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it. Change the details of the world.
Thank you. Those words are your throat. Stop. Wake.
I found myself in a maze of film equipment. There had to be a way to the projection booth from here. I wasn't alone.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Grand mask in my ass! You're a clown in a mask!
I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was it? Who said that? Grand mask in my ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask here, you moron.
Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the murder site.
Hello? Hey!
Show yourself! Who was it? Who said that? That's a real clever trick, asshole! You can
it's
run,
gone.
But you can't hide!
But I saw someone.
My ass. You're a clown in a mask. I'm not the one wearing a mask again, you moron. Why don't you come here and say that to my face, buddy? Then we'll see who's the moron.
I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going, find a way to the murder site.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Shut up! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! I'll get you! I'll get all of you!
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy! I'm not Alex Casey! I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Forget about the ritual sacrifice to open the way forward.
The ritual sacrifice to open the way?
No. Don't do it! You don't have to become a monster! Just leave the knife where it is, in the back, and go!
The knife in the back? Everything about this was absurd. Our dialogue forced and ridiculous. In desperate need of another pass. But I'd play along to see where it took me.
Let's forget about the knife! Don't go looking for the knife! There is no knife!
The knife.
Oh no! Oh no you don't! You'll be sorry!
Fuck. I was getting close.
Any of this makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you fulfilled your purpose. You brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
And welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We're just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. First, here's an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as a detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions were getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. Wait. Dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? This is how I could help her.
Will you?
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, no. Scratch.
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we can't end the horror story.
I was closer now. Closer than ever before. But there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending. I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy, a curse looming over me.
Onko täällä ketään? Ahti.
There wasn't enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits.
had changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Nightmare, but I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective's.
The phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time. Either.
Huh?
You're me?
Me?
I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
A dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own Deus Ex Machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but from a different point in time. I'd follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photos from the talk show building basement. Adi had guided me there. I'd bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue. It's closed. No! The building was condemned. Closed up. Something was wrong. Something was missing. I had to get inside.
Words.
felt it, hanging in the air. A meaning, the violent emotion of the act. Like a cloud of wrath. The dead eyes of the victim staring at something you couldn't see, and yet making you aware of it. Something had soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget. Marking you. Taking you for a ride. Making you crazier.
good. This must have been Tor's.
This minute! That water is bad for you! Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you! This kind of behavior is not okay! Let me go, Tor!
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Sokka? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both? Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God.
for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torrendale in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox. A missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. Standing there, Saga felt exposed, expecting the shadows to come alive. The needle crackled on the vinyl. The song swelled. Odin had said it was written for her and her mother. Her grandfather's apology. The lamentation of an old man. His heart was broken, sinking into darkness. Odin had said that the song would be a way to know Tor, a way to find him. A light blew.
Page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion, raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you. Even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. Anga's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it. Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Where is Angus Remorse now?
He is a young girl in love. A rock and roll cliché. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on-off death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Angus Remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Angus Remorse record is in Cynthia's room. In her bathtub. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back. Angus Remorse is missing. Who took it?
Our shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. We fought one scratching hag years ago. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Cynthia has Tor in the overlap. Angus Remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. job's no good without power.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks. I can't open this with my bare hands. something to cut this. I need to get the power back on. Key fob's no good without power. Must be locked from the other side. Power's off.
S-
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. I can't force it open. There. Power's back on.
It was underwater. are starting to creep in.
The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them. Tor's a romantic, huh? A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the Dark Presence? I feel like I'm missing some context here. I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite. A power station. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess. Cynthia was close to someone named Thomas Zane. Who is he?
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. And a fancy hotel. Just his imagination. The nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside? Nope.
Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow, Tor, always poking people with his hammer. He had it coming.
Anger's Remorse by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox. The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, the cobweb of my soul.
The overlap is our song. Here we go again. This isn't real! Fuck this place!
Nightingale goes missing for 13 years, shows up murdered, and then turns into a monster. After I stop Nightingale, a rider who's also been missing for 13 years turns up. What's the connection? What kind of case is this? Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out. The wall just disappeared. The light did that? It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. Dead end. Here again. Keep ending up back here. Why? Mm-hmm. key has to be nearby.
Thank you.
story.
Back again. Gotta go deeper.
Kiddo. The hag tricked me.
Tor, I'm here. I'm coming.
Dark water.
You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him. Shit!
Underwater? She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Shit. Where'd she go?
Oh.
truly is a young girl in love. He had it coming.
She got me good.
Not that boy could now change her up or down. Water. The ground is quite too old. to stop me.
I can't see a way out. Shadows to come by.
Thank you.
Thank you.